Right now, a bill to keep convicted killers behind bars longer is being heard again at the State House. This time, the House Judiciary Committee is taking up the proposal. It would require that anyone convicted of first or second degree murder who is not sentenced to life serve at least 50% of their sentence before becoming eligible for parole. Companion legislation was approved by the State Senate last week.